What up, it's me Kevin, and today I'll be playing Devil May Cry 5 for my Xbox One.
We've known each other a long time. You never had this much trouble. You gonna make it through this, Dante?
Doing waste of my time here. He's got this.
You should not underestimate this demon. After all, it was he who took your right arm and gained a great deal of power from it. I'm leaving. I suggest you do not fall behind.
Okay, V. You're an interesting guy, but you're right. I've got a score to settle with that son of a bitch. I can take you with no orders. Trust you. Huh.
other out, the world comes to us.
Like this won't be a total waste of time after all. Hey, jackass! Did your mother ever teach you it's not nice to steal? Sorry, Dante. I'm back in this bitch.
Back up!
Killed your father.
Hey, I'm glad we get a person. Well, he abandoned my mother and I and left us for dead. I feel nothing.
Well, he's not exactly going up for Father of the Year award now, is he?
His research wasn't half bad. Came in handy. Now, but thank you for that.
They have to do that in here. It already smells like ass.
That's you.
Single bump in the road, gonna ruin my crew.
that.
What's happening? What's going on?
Let him do his thing.
You hear what I said? You dumb one-armed son of a bitch! You're gonna die!
Cheer up, crew cut. You taking notes? I've got some cleaning up to do. Collecting human blood. It's not just about feeding. There's something else. What a lovely house plant. Marshmallows, because I'm bringing the fire.
Like that? Yeah, some more.
save you that one. But everywhere.
Yeah, I'm gonna talk to this.
Why do I feel like your pet mechanic? Don't get used to it.
Nico, I showed you those order docs. So you still owe me, remember?
Hey, you two! Dinner's ready!
Be right there! Hey, why don't you go ahead? I'm gonna finish up here.
I'll try to save you some. Not.
You need something? What is it? You hungry? Well, you're in luck, pal, because food's ready and Kitty A always makes too much. Hope you like loud talkers, too, because got a pair of those upstairs. You see something you like? What the hell? You a demon? He's waiting for us up ahead. Try not to get us killed on the way there.
That's it. No more wheels from here.
All right, guess I'm walking then.
Yo, yo, yo. Check it out.
What? And this is?
From Morrison. I think it's his manifesto.
Hey, we doing this or what?
I'm waiting on you. I'm cooking. Any special orders?
Need to catch up to thee fast. What a mess. Doing in a city like this. Making it easy for me, huh? Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V. Trying to stop me? Well, whatever shall I do? Yeah, I can make this work. Where did I come from again?
Yeah.
Not gonna lie. Season one is pretty sweet. Call a doctor? Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? Not this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him? A knuckle scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. Yeah, no offense.
Yeah.
my love so high and me so low.
Pick you out of his tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
What?
Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Woo-wee! I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission